I'm gonna go shop.
Oh. I'm gonna go to the store and maybe get something to eat because my fridge is empty.
To fix that doorbell a minute. Yep, done that now. Go. My Lambo.
I've had it for a long time.
My Lambo. Sick. Wait. Oh no. This is a Tesla.
So, okay. I need to pay for the...
I'm gonna get some fish. I'm gonna get some eggs. Get some sausages. And I need chicken. Ooh, special offer. Yes, I'll get that. I'll get some steak.
Cereal and cereal.
Oh, they've got the Oreo cereal. I'll take that. Where is it? Oh.
That.
Damn, he looks nice. And get some crisps. And get some chips. Man, living in America is hard. I'll grab that. I don't know what that is. It says pregnancy test. I'm gonna grab it just in case. Oh.
Can I have this and this?
Can I have this and that and that? That will be $4.99. There you go. Bye. Man, that guy looks hot. Wait, I need to take away my trace thing. Hey, excuse me.
Yes?
Do you want to be friends?
Sure.
Here's my number if you ever want to text me and we can, like, talk. It's
40076 88 89 9 6743 6743.
Yeah, that's it. See ya.
Okay, see you.
Damn, he's hot.
Pull the car in. But apparently, we met each other, like, we saw each other yesterday.
I saw that guy yesterday.
Do you wanna come to my house? My house number is 870.
Oh, I got a message from Tony. I think that's him. Sure. I'll be there in 10.
She'll be there in 10. Okay.
I'm gonna put some lipstick on. I'm gonna get some new clothes. Wait, I need text Tony something. Wait, I'm gonna call Tony. Calling Tony. He didn't reply. He didn't answer. Right, I'm gonna get lipstick on. I'm gonna take a little drink. That's a good drink. Put that away. I'm gonna get another drink. I get that drink. Nice. Wait, I'm gonna message him what was house number. Actually, no, it's on my messages. I see it. Right. I know Tony's Iron Man. Wait, I need to get something. I need to get some in. Oh, where's my other car? Nah, I'm gonna leave it. I have a gun in my pocket. I'm gonna get it out. Just in case anyone attacks me. Wait, I'm gonna get this man a doorbell. What the hell? I'm gonna get this man a doorbell.
Make sure you don't double click.
I'm gonna get this man a doorbell. Oh my god.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, I thought you meant something else. Okay, bye. Can you ring the doorbell already? Wonder when she's gonna get here. I put my food in here. Oh, she's here.
Hey! Hi. Oh, sorry. Hey, can I come in?
Yeah. We're trying to, like, remember what we did at the, like, the end of the roleplay. Let's do that now.
Hey, do you want to go on a date?
Sure.
Okay, let's, just, hey, I still haven't unpacked my, food. Can I leave it in your fridge?
Yeah.
Okay, put it in there. Thanks.
Welcome.
Hey, who made this little picture on there?
Me, when I was like 3 years old.
Oh. Is that you?
Yep.
You look so cute as a kid. Let's go upstairs.
Okay. I'll be right back.
Do you have any like gaming PCs or something that I can do on or something?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, so that's cool. Yeah, I'll just play.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Okay. Play Fall Guys.
I think I'm gonna need to step up and. No, but remember what we did like last time at the end?
I'm gonna go downstairs. Hope.
Like when I was like,
hey, Tony!
When you said, come upstairs.
Hey, Tony.
Like how we did, how you said it last time.
Hey, Tony, come upstairs when I say.
Okay.
When I say. Let's do that. Take that off, take that off. Close the blinds. Hey, Tony.
Hey.
Tony. Put it back on. Come on, Tony. Just wait a minute.
What?
Come on, please.
What do you want to do?
Stuff like this. Take that off. Stuff like this, Tony. Wait. Let's do it like in 10 minutes, okay?
Okay.
We'll put that back in. I'm gonna go, let's play this Fortnite. Let's play some Fortnite.
Okay.
Ow, my face. Come on.
I'll get something to eat, okay?
Okay, I'll log into my account. I'm gonna log into my account.
Okay. When you looked at my account.
Manny has lots of skins. Jesus.
Like you left a long time, and it was like a couple of years, and then we were already like together for a long time. We got married and stuff.
And I hope I get married to this guy.
Okay. 1 year later.
Let's put my chair down.
Hey.
Hey,
I'm gonna meet a girl to my work. Okay.
I need to tell you something first.
I'm gonna be late.
No, please, just 10 seconds.
Okay.
Will you marry me?
What?
Will you? Never mind. After work.
Okay.
I'm going out.
I'll be at the police station if you need me.
I'm going out.
Where are you going?
Hey, can you drop me off over there?
Okay.
Thank you. I need to get one of my old cars. I can't believe I still have this. Oh shoot.
I dropped that. You know I'm a police, so.
No, it's for protection. Thank you.
Said that he was better than me.
No. Wait, really is he? He's still here. My old Lambo. I'm gonna fill this baby up. Fill. Oh my god. Let's go. Oh, I dodged it. I'm gonna go, somewhere.
Okay, I'm gonna go get my weapon.
Wait, what? I need to turn my thing on. Why is it so dark? I need a bloody flashlight. Oh, it's gone out. No. Come on, work. I ain't working. Wait.
What is that? Saw me. I mean, when you saw like someone else and he looked like me. No, Propan was like a different guy, and they looked different. And you liked me.
What the heck happened?
Propan, I somehow didn't see.
Hey, excuse me.
What's that? Boss, I need your help.
Hey. Tony!
Who's Tony?
Tony Stark. Where is he?
He's not here anymore. He's already at his house.
Tell me where Tony is.
He's at his house.
I'm gonna shoot your leg. I'm going home to Tony.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back as like Tony, and you went to the house.
I'm going to Tony.
You saw me there. Wait, let me just get the car. Wait, let me get there first. So
I'm gonna go get ice cream. Ice cream, ice cream, ice cream. Oh, that is amazing. I'm gonna take one home for Tony.
Wait, Papana, I was there already. Like, let me be there. Let me, like, get there.
I'm gonna walk around for a bit.
Papana, you said, oh, I'm tired already. I've been walking for a couple minutes.
I'm so tired.
You saw me like sleeping, and then you said, and then you took off my clothes, and then you were like flirting with me.
Eat that. That just fell outside.
You had a key.
I need to get the keys out of the car. I need to go get the car. Whoa! What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? That was weird. Whoa! I'm tired. So, I'm gonna park all the cars. Lock. Lock. What the heck?
That was me.
I'm gonna make this fence bigger.
Okay, but when you came in, I'm gonna help you and I'm gonna go back to the roleplay.
Just put these cars in. Oh no, I did it wrong. Wait. I'm gonna go inside and tell Tony that I got him something. Hey Tony. 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 Hey, wake up, Lazy Bones. Lazy Bones. I got. Take this drink. Take a drink. Take the drink.
I'm not hungry.
This is a drink. Just put it on.
They won't let me pick it up. Did you throw it?
Tony, I'll be back in a minute. Oh my god. What the hell? What the hell?
But when you took that pregnancy test,
I'll put them there. I'm back. Hey Tony, you wanna see my flashlight? Hey,
yeah, it barely works.
Hey Tony, I got a question for you.
Yeah?
Let me take a drink first. Tony?
Yeah?
Look at me. I said, look at me. Right. Right. Tony?
Don't use the gun, okay?
Okay. Tony? Tony?
Yeah?
Will you marry me?
Yes.
There's the ring. Right. I'm gonna.
You didn't have the ring?
Oh, I don't have a ring, though. I'll get.
But when you lost it.
I lost the ring.
You're like checking in your pocket and
oh, shh.
Like you said that.
Oh, I'll be back in a minute. I'll be back in a minute. Oh, I'm gonna go. Wait, the test will come in handy. I'm gonna take it. Then
and
I'm gonna.
Prevent you said, I'm so mad that Tony said we shouldn't have a baby, but I'm just gonna see a pregnancy test and maybe it's positive or something.
Tony probably won't want a baby.
Coming down.
I'm gonna do it anyway. I'll do it really quick. I'm gonna put it behind the sink so I don't see yet. Hey, oh, my, can you take the ring out my, my knife pocket?
Yeah, got it.
That's for you. I got one for me, too.
Okay. I'll be upstairs.
I'm gonna write in my diary.
Okay.
Man, this chair's weird.
Then you took the pregnancy test. I leveled up. Let's go.
Me, too. I'm gonna take another one. They're both positive. Oh my god, I'm gonna put it behind there again.
For the next one you took, it said, like the thing where you will.
I'm gonna take another one. It says I will. I'm gonna put all of them on there, and then Tony only goes in the bathroom before he goes to work at 3 a.m. It's 3 a.m. Hey, Tony.
Yeah?
You have to go work in, like, 5 minutes. Take an ice cream if you want.
Okay.
Have a shower.
Get an ice cream. Oh.
Take a shower.
Why did you take the pregnancy test? Why?
Because I did. Because I kept... No, wait. Wait. Tony. Right. You know when me and you did that thing? Remember when me and you did that thing?
Yes.
We can start a family. And I only took it because I felt something in my stomach. And my doctor said to take it. I'm sorry, Tony.
Take these curtains, take this, and lock it. Lock the bathroom door, and break these so she can't go to the doctor. Show these what they are. Oh, garbage can.
Oh yeah, I heard something. Tony, is everything okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
But we went to the bathroom and you saw it.
I'm going bathroom. I'm sorry, Tony, but this has to end. It's time I go on to another life.
Can I go to the store?
It's time I die and go into another life. How am I dying going to another life?
No, Pro-friend, before you did that, you like stopped in front of my car and you saw me.
Tony? Tony, wait, his leg stuck. Tony, what's going on? Tony! This will wake him up. I'm sorry, Tony, but I had to shoot you to wake you up. You know what, I'm just gonna carry him home.
No, but when you said, wait, is he? Cause you saw, and then you saw that my car was like all banged up.
Wait.
And then some of the, like the bricks from the store were like broken.
Wait, there's blood. No, Tony, stay in there. I'm gonna carry him to the house. Put him in the car. Get him out. I'm gonna put him here, right next to the door, and turn him around. And make his head look up at me. Stay there, Tony. This will only take a second. I'm sorry, Tony. Bye. Tony!
I'm scared.
Wait, I'm alive. Tony. Tony, it's me. Tony, it's me. I'm your wife.
I don't know you.
Wait, Tony. I think I know how you can know me. Come back here. You know what? Just cause... I'm gonna shoot Tony. Tony, wait. It's over, Tony. I'll see you in the afterlife. I'm sorry. gonna shoot myself in the head to end this all.
The van police came. Tony. This is Tony's.
Wait. What happened to Tony? Wait. What happened to Tony? Tell me what happened.
Dead for the rest of his life.
I'll be back in like 2 minutes.
40 years later.
No, no, no. I got that, I got that, I got that.
2 years later.
My healing drink. Drink up, Tony. Put it in his mouth. Did it work? Wait, he's moving. Tony? I'm gonna wake him up. Tony, stop. Tony, stop. Let me pick you up. Right, I got you. Tony, you okay? What the hell, Tony? Tony, you okay?
You're like holding me.
I got Tony.
Let's just fly over there.
Right.
Can you like send me to our bed?
It's been like 5 minutes. I'm gonna check on him. I'm gonna bring him an ice cream. Hey, you okay, Tony? Do you want ice cream? There you go. There you go. I'll get you.
Brian, you said I'm gonna leave you for a couple more minutes.
I'm gonna leave you for a couple more minutes.
And then you said, I'm gonna go to the store, and then at the store you met someone, and then I was like, okay, and you met that other boy, and you're like. And then you came to my house and you said, we're over. Okay? Go back.
I'm gonna go shop. Oh, forgot to shut the door.
Look at that.
Wait, what? What the hell is happening? What the hell is happening? What the hell is happening? Wow! Calling Tony now. Tony.
Hello?
My car's going out of control.
I'll be there in hours.
My car's driving itself. Where the hell is it taking me? Wait, what the hell? Why is it taking me here?
No, Papanit took you to this house. And I was a different boy.
Oh. Here? Why does it want me to go here? Oh no. I'm just gonna park.
Papanit was like, going in your car again, and then it wouldn't work. It was just like pushing you back in.
Hurt. Just open the door.
No one's in the house. We're gonna just bust it open the door. When you like heard me and you went quickly downstairs and tried to hide.
I'm hiding. I'm gonna hide behind this. Sam. No, pretend you're my friend. Pretend you're a friend. Hey, Sam, it's me. Remember? Sam, it's me. Remember, high school buddies.
Oh, yeah.
Forgot. Hey, look in the distance. That way. You see, like a beacon. It's really weird. Let's go back.
No, that's the beacon for when gorgeous spawn in Fortnite.
Hey, Sam.
Yeah.
Don't I come see my workplace?
Sure.
My
new car was like auto driving to my normal house. Okay, I'm gonna pretend I'm Tony again, okay? And pretend you went to to my house and said it's over for me and you, and because you saw Sam and you guys were together.
Hey. Hi.
Her friend said it's over for the rest of our lives.
It's over. I saw you with Sam. I saw you with Sam. Just get out.
But when you said get out of the house. Remind what you said, get out of the house to me, and then you took like your actual boyfriend into, remind you had a boyfriend and it wasn't me anymore, and then it's, you said it's over and get out of my house, cause you had a different boyfriend.
No, but then I had to go. Yeah. And then you leave, I'm gonna come a girl skin. It's over. Get out of my house. And I know you're Tony Stark. Iron Man. Drop your money before you leave.
I'm also gonna drop my gliders.
Man, I can't wait till my girlfriend comes over.
Girlfriend? No, go. Both of us go back to lobby and go back, okay?
No, become a ghost skin.
No, prepare. So we're just both girls?
Yes.
Okay.
Just make it a little bit weird. I can't wait till Sam comes over.
No, prepare. We were just friends and we worked for a bit together.
I'm gonna message Sam, see when she comes over. Hey Sam, when do you come over? Messaged. I'm gonna do some drawing. I'm gonna quickly send that message. Sent.
Wait, let me just go back in the creative.
Oh. Oh my, I dreamt that. I'm gonna go out. I hope I never see that idiot Tony again. Just a jerk.
But when we were just high school friends, and we just liked being naked together.
Wait.
Okay, I'm in.
No, pretend you're like my adopted daughter or something.
No, let's do it how I said it.
Oh, hey Sam.
Wait, we gotta go to this house. So we're already here. But when you said, I don't want to see that idiot Tony again.
I give Sam some keys to the house. Oh, hey, Sam.
Hey.
I hope I never see that cheating Tony again.
Yeah, he was a little dumb.
Hmm. Hey, you got any money on ya? Cause, do you wanna go, get some shopping?
Sure.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, sorry. Just stand here. Look at the door. Stand. 5 hours later. Yeah, that was good shopping. Really
yeah.
Good shopping.
Wait.
I've got some ice cream here.
I got new clothes for us, like matching. I'll put them in.
Wait, I need to go take something that I had with Tony. Wait. Not my baby's coming out. Oh no. Oh my god. Hey, Sam. I'm gonna get a cover to wrap her up in. Just go. Sam.
Yeah?
Do you like my daughter? I had her with Tony. You wanna hold her?
Tony, come on. Call him.
Man.
What did I make?
Call Tony right now so you can tell him.
Fine. Okay, I'm gonna call Tony.
Okay. Oh, just tell him to come over to our house and you can show him.
Okay. Calling Tony. Stark. Wait.
Ring. Oh, hello.
Tony, you know how we broke up? I mean.
Can you come to my house for a couple minutes?
Can you come to the house for a couple of minutes?
Yeah, I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Okay.
I'm just gonna act like the car is moving.
I need to give this Sam for being the best friend ever. Leave that there for Sam. Tony.
No, Papa, I'm Sam. I'm preparing Tony this game.
Hey, Tony. Tony. Wait, Sam, I got you something. And Tony?
I'll name him.
Hey, Tony?
I'm gonna act like Tony's voice, okay? Yeah?
Look at this. Look what I'm holding right now. It's a baby.
Who are you related to?
I can tell that she's your father. That you're her father.
And I'm pretend I'm your daughter. Pretend I'm like your 13-year-old.
And Sam has grown up really, really tall. So.
Okay, I'll be with you guys for a couple months, and we're get this all together again. Okay.
Sam will live on a. Sam's gonna get her. Yep.
Can I go like downstairs and get something to eat?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
I'm gonna go down. Hey, by the way, Sam, what should we name the kid? What should we name her? I'm gonna give the baby one. She looks more like Jamila. Like that. Well, not yeah. that. Well, you decide. You decide.
Lizzie's a good name.
Yeah, let's do Lizzie.
Hey. When I was already at Purbank, we were both needed to go to school, and I was sick, I was like 17, and I needed to go to work.
Hey, you need to go to school. You need to go to high school. Go to school.
I'm already 17, Mom. I'm going. I need to go to work.
College. Go college. You haven't finished college yet. Use that. That lets you start. Yeah.
I'm back.
Okay.
Wait, isn't it Lizzie's first day of school?
Oh shit.
Are you getting ready?
Oh shoot. Lizzie, come on. I'm just gonna get back that.
Okay, yeah, I'll drive.
Yeah, you drive, please. Come on, Lizzie. I'm gonna put her in the booster seat. She's in the booster seat. Let's go.
When we were coming back, because there's no school. But when there was rest school, but it already got finished.
Wait. We don't even need to drive, because I'm the teacher. So, and the school's there. And you are wrong about your age, because you are, you're 12, you're 15. You're 15. Don't forget your age, you're 15. Come on, follow me. Right. No, I'm sorry, you're 19. You're 19, go. Leave me alone now. I'm gonna go to school with a thingy. Hey, Sam. Sam, I'll see you later. I'm going to school with Lizzie. Sam. No, I'm just going to school. Good day at school. Wonder where. What is wrong with you? Just going. Hey, go in the house and let's just. We still haven't got your bed. Just sit on mommy's bed for a bit. Stay in there. We'll first need to do something. Give you a big bed. Big bed. She's got the nicest room that I could get for her. Not that much, but it's good. Hey. Hey, you back? Hey! Sam. The hell? Sam! Sam.
I'll be back in a couple minutes.
Okay, Sam. Wait, she can just do what she wants. It's time to go sleep. Yeah. See you in the morning. Night night, Mom. Night night, Mommy. Okay. Love you. Do you need to leave the door open? Yeah.
Do you just want to play duos?
Hey, I put it to bed.